All right, we are going to start Yajna ceremony, one of the most sacred ceremonies of India for a very long time. It was considered, if not secret, but a very mystical ceremony. So unfortunately, what happened that when generations passed and the people who were competent enough to do the Yajna, they started to turn it into a business, that it became a commercial activity rather than a sacred activity. So then a great work that Gurudev did was actually reviving the tradition, and not only the tradition with a scientific understanding, but also with the concept that anyone from any walk should be able to do it. No monetary expectations involved, and people should return with a great purpose in the life, and that is the real meaning of the Yajna. So before we begin, because I would also be trying to giving the explanation for why we do certain things, before we begin, try to understand the Yajna, because Yajna word comes from a word called Yaj. In Sanskrit, there are root words, which is a unique language for a variety of reasons. Like the word for heart in Sanskrit is Hridaya. And Hridaya word comes from three root words. Harati, Dadati, Yati. Harati means to remove, Dadati means to give, Yati means to pulsate. So the word itself is giving the meaning that it is removing the impure blood, giving the pure blood, and constantly pulsating. And same thing is with the Yajna. Yajna word has got the root word as Yaj, and Yaj has got three meanings: Deva Pujana, Sangati Karan, and Dana. We are doing it collective, Sangati Karan, like you do mantra, you do anything else, and you are doing it alone. You do not have to sit with other people to do it. You can sit, but you do not have to sit. It's a Sangati Karan, collective work. Deva Pujana, imbibing divine qualities, and then donating whatever we have received from them. So this is the idea, and these are the three things we would do in Yajna. Then Yajna has got three ways to look into it, and I am giving this background because once we start doing it, it is better to understand why we are doing it. Yajna is a way of life. So the famous story of Dadhichi comes. Dadhichi, as everyone knows, that he gave his bones so that the demon called Vritrasur could be killed. There was a demon, and he could only be killed from the bones of a very ascetic personality, and Dadhichi was the greatest tapasvi. And he said, no problem. When Indra approached him, he said, I am happy to give my bones immediately. Won't have to wait for next second. I will do it right now. That is the story that everyone knows. But the second part of the story is most heartwarming. So when his wife came and she saw that all the gods are standing and my husband is not here anymore, so she asked to Indra, even not even asking question, but there was a question in her eyes that, where is my husband? And Indra did not say that he died, but he said he has gone to perform Yajna. When you have given your life selflessly to make the society a better place, that's a life of Yajna. That's a philosophical understanding of Yajna, way to live. Second is the spiritual, which is what we do. So Gurudev created it like a dialogue between you and divinity. Basically, if you look, there are thousands of ways to do the Yajna in Indian scripture, but this is the most beautiful that Gurudev have created. Before we begin, we start cleaning ourselves. So if a guest is coming, like, you know, you guys are coming and you would clean the house, you will make everyone ready. If your parents are coming, there will be more preparation. If mayor of Toronto would be coming, more preparations. Prime minister would come, more preparation. Someone even bigger would come, bigger preparations. And when God himself is coming, then you need the best preparation possible. So the idea is that you start cleaning not only with the place, but your mind, thought, everything possible. Then you start invoking the deities. Then the avahan process is there. Then you start offering. Then all the ahutis are there. Then visarjan, with the feeling that everyone should benefit from it. So it's, consider it like a spiritual dialogue between you and the divinity who is directly seated here, present right in the moment. Then there is a scientific understanding also, and scientific understanding is very simple, very, very simple. Three things we do. We light the fire, chant the mantra, offer the ahutis. When we lighting the fire, carbon dioxide is coming, taken up by the plants. Always there was a plant hedge around us. They in return give us the oxygen. There is always a relationship between us and the plant. And then the smoke that goes up is taken up by the air particles. Famous research was done in Gorakhpur. Akeshi knows about it. reduce the total suspended solid. Air pollution comes down significantly. It's taken up by the water. Bacteriological count decreases, water pollution goes down. And then whatever left, the ashes that you have taken, you sprinkle it on the field. It's rich in the soil nutrients, increase the fertility of the land. So whatever we took from the nature, return it back to the nature. Is the first ever zero waste management process created by the sages. We are talking about recycling it right now, and they created it long, long time ago. In addition to that, the smoke that is coming out, you can get the herbs to treat the person's health. So basically, there are three ways. You give the orally medication, it goes to the liver. You know, so only part of it is available, hepatobiliary circulation is there. And then you can give the faster, you can give directly to the bloodstream, but it's an invasive process. That's why we give the anesthesia, it's inhalational, you go without any problem, inhalation anesthesia. And here, not only to one person, but thousands, you can ask 20,000 people to join and get drug delivered immediately to as many people as you would like. So that's the scientific way to understand it. So now, with those feeling that we are entering into a spiritual communion with the divinity, him or herself, we would start the yagya ceremony with the Gayatri mantra, Gayatri being the most auspicious mantra, asking for purification and perfection, making ourselves ready for this unique process. So let's do the Gayatri mantra together. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। गुरु वंदना। द फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट वी डू, बिकॉज द गुरु बिकम्स द मीडियम फॉर अस टू मेक दिस कनेक्शन विद द डिविनिटी। गु मीन्स डार्कनेस, रू मीन्स द लाइट। द That force that takes us from darkness to the light, that force that becomes the medium for us to go from ignorance to the wisdom, that is Guru. And before starting any auspicious event, we are inviting the Guru to grace us, to guide us, to actually take us to the right direction. Om Brahmanandam Paramasukhadam Kevalam Jnanamurtim द्वन्द्वातीतं गगनसदृशं तत्त्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यम् एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वधीसाक्षिभूतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। अखण्डानन्दबोधाय शिष्यसन्तापहारिणे सच्चिदानन्दरूपाय तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः, तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। Now we will invite Ma Saraswati. So Saraswati Vandana followed by the Vyasapeet Pujan. So Saraswati is the, apart from being the goddess of the knowledge and wisdom, she is also the goddess of the Vani. All the words that come out of our mouth, because we, the main constituent of this activity to take place are the Vedic mantras, the hymns that we would chant from here. And they should be done with a purified heart. If we are just repeating them like ABCD, there is no point of saying them. So they should come with literally sanctified personality from within. And that's why after inviting Guru and after requesting him to seat this divine place, we ask Ma Saraswati to guide us. So after Saraswati Pujan, we will do the mantra from here. You do not have to do right now anything. But after that, there would be Vyasapeet Pujan, which is also the Pujan of the place that we would do, because this place now would become a sacred place to invite all the divine powers to be here. So I will continue with both the mantra and then we will start with the next part.
Om Lakshmir Medha Dhara Pushti Gauri Tushti Prabhadrati Etabhe Pahitanu Bhir Astar Bhirmam Saraswati सरस्वत्यै नमो नित्यं भद्रकाल्यै नमो नमः वेदवेदांत वेदांग विद्यास्थानेभ्यैव च मातास्त्वदीय पदपंकज भक्तियुक्ता ये त्वां भजन्ति निखिलान परान् विहाय ते निरझरत्वमिह यान्ति कलेवरेण भुवन्निवायुगगनाम्बुविनिर्मितेन व्यासाय विष्णु रूपाय व्यास रूपाय विष्णवे नमो वै ब्रह्म निधये वासिष्ठाय नमो नमः। नमोस्तुते व्यास विशाल बुद्धे पुल्लारविन्दायत पत्र नेत्र येन त्वया भारत तैल पूर्णः प्रज्वालितो ज्ञानमयः प्रदीपः प्रज्वालितो ज्ञानमयः।
साधनादि पवित्रीकरणम्। साधन मीन्स इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स, पवित्र मीन्स टू मेक देम प्यूरिफाइड। And because now we would be taking part in this sacred ceremony, we will use Rakeshji as a volunteer, would sprinkle the water and with the help of the flower on all the instruments. They would be used for this purpose. So before we start thinking about our own purification to take part in this process, we start with the purification of the place, also with the purification of the instruments that would take part.
ॐ पुनाति ते परिशुतग्वं सोमग्वं सूर्यस्य दुहितावारेण शश्वतातना। ॐ पुनन्तु मा देवजनः पुनन्तु मनसा धियः पुनन्तु विश्वाभूतानि जातवेदः पुनीहिमा। ॐ यत्ते पवित्रमर्चिषग्ने अग्ने वितमन्तरा ब्रह्म तेन पुनातु मा। ॐ पवमानः सोऽद्यनः पवित्रेण विचर्षणिः यः पोता स पुनातु मा। ॐ उभाभ्यां देव सवितः पवित्रेण सवेन च मा पुनीः विश्वतः।
मङ्गलाचरणम्। मङ्गल मीन्स् ऑस्पिशियस् शुभ पुण्य। आचरण मीन्स् द एक्ट एंड दिस बीइंग द मोस्ट ऑस्पिशियस् सेक्रेड एक्ट we would start with sprinkling the divine blessings from above with the belief that they are coming from above to give you the protection, prosperity, harmony in your life. All the participants, they should take the benefit of it. So in the form of volunteer Rakeshji and Didi, they would sprinkle that on top of everyone. I will do the mantra from here.
ॐ भद्रं कर्णेभिः शृणुयाम देवा भद्रं पश्येमाक्षभिर्यजत्राः स्थिरैरङ्गैस्तुष्टुवाग्वंसस्तनूभिर्वशेमहि देवहितं यदायुः।
पवित्रीकरणम्। ईवन् फार् द स्मालेस्ट् पार्ट् आफ् अवर् लैफ् वी वुड् डू एव्रिथिङ्ग् पासिबल् सो देट् यु नो वी कुड् बि रेडी फार् द एक्ट्। And usually we use external measures first. You know, we are going for a event, we will use all external things to make ourselves ready for that. And bigger acts, you need bigger preparations. An aeroplane has to land, it would need an airstrip. A car has to go, it could go on a road, its bike can go anywhere. So for the bigger acts, the place should be ready, but not only from outside, but from inside also. Pavitra means sacred, pious. Karan means the act. So we will do the mantra, and for those feelings to reach to you, you need to actually place the water in your left hand, cover it with the right hand, and then when the mantra is finished, you need to sprinkle it all over your body. So mantra would be done from here, and those of you who are doing it for the first time can look at the Rakeshji that how it needs to be done.
ॐ पवित्रः पवित्रो वा सर्वावस्थाङ्गतोऽपि वा यः स्मरेत् पुण्डरीकाक्षं स बाह्याभ्यन्तरः शुचिः। ॐ पुनातु पुण्डरीकाक्षः पुनातु पुण्डरीकाक्षः पुनातु।
आचमनम्। सो वी क्लीन् द बॉडी, बट बॉडी इज़ ओन्ली द एक्सटर्नल लेयर ऑफ अवर पर्सनैलिटी। वी नीड टू क्लीन द वर्ड्स दैट कम आउट ऑफ अस। एंड आचमन is the idea that we clean all the words. So the tongue that we have got has got two purposes. One is to give us a power to speak, and another is also to help us to eat. An idea is that both of those dimensions of our personality should be cleaned, that the words that come out of us should be pure, should not hurt anyone, and also whatever we eat should also actually go for the right purpose. They should give the right sanskars to us. That is the idea of the Ashman. So we will do mantra three times from here for all layers of personality, all layers of our being, and then with the swaha you can take the water in. right? And also, you can look at the Rakesh if it is not clear to you.
Om Amrito Pastaranamase Swaha. Om Amrita Pidhanamase Swaha. Om Satyam Yashah Shreermai Shrihashrayatam Swaha. Shikha Vandhanam. Shikha is the point of the intellect.
So we cleaned the body, we have cleaned our speech, we have cleaned the words, purified with that feeling. And now it is time also to think about purifying our intelligence, that whatever thoughts are coming from us, emotions coming from us, they should also be the right. They should also be the right, not only for this act, but in all the times of our life. So with the Shikhavanda, we will use, again, everyone knows, is to dip your hands here and then, you know, place it on the top where the seat of the intelligence is. The mantra would be done from here.
Om Chidrupini Mahamaye Divyatejah Samanvite Tishtha Devi Shikhamadhe Tejo Vriddhim Kurushvame. Pranayamaha.
Prana is the vital force. Prana is gone, the body becomes a dead body. And that is the basis of the life. That is the basis and foundation for us to be there in our personality. With the pranayam, we take the prana that is all around us. When Shvetaketu, a famous boy in the Vedas, at the age of 18, he was sent by his father to learn all the great things. And he returned home, gold medal in all the subjects, was very, you know, a remarkable being. So he developed an ego that I know everything. So his father realized that you know, he has got this ego. So he said, you know everything, but have you ever felt the divine? Have you ever seen the God? And Shvetaketu was, although, you know, he knew everything, but he also was an honest man. He said, actually, I have got no feeling, perception of divine. I can recite all the versas, but I don't know. So he said, okay, you want to feel the divine? He said, yes, I definitely would like to do so. So he got a glass of water, some sugar cubes, mixed them inside. He said, where is the sugar now? And Shvetaketu said, you mixed it in front of me, but I don't know. It is inside. He said, how would you know it is inside? He said, I will taste the water. He said, same thing is with the divinity. It is all around us, like the air. It is inside us like the prana. Neither you see the air, vayu, nor you see the prana, but divinity is in every atom. And if you want to feel it, you need to experience it. Divinity is all about experience, not about the expression. So you cannot talk about it, but you can feel it. And our idea to do the pranayama is to feel the divinity. So when you are taking the air in, believe that it is going inside. All the bad things that are supposed to go out, they would go with the, you know, vayu out. So we'll do the mantra here and do the pranayama in the manner that it suits to you.
Om Bhuh, Om Bhuvah, Om Swahah, Om Mahah, Om Janah, Om Tapah, Om Satyam, Om Tatsaviturvarenyam, Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi, Dhiyo Yo Nah Prachodayat, Om Apo Jyotirrasom Mritam Brahma Bhurbhuvah Swaha Om. Nyasah.
Nyas means to establish. The word for trustee in Hindi is Nyasi, the one who has been seated for a specific purpose. And this is exactly what we do. So we use the mantra to seat all the divine powers at different parts of the body. That now when we have purified, sanctified our personality, you should seat and guard so that nothing that is not supposed to go inside should go inside. So we'll do the mantra. Look at Rakeshji and then follow that which part of the body should be touched.
Om Vang me Asyestu, both sides of the mouth. Om Nasor me Pranostu, both nostrils, left to right. Om Akshnor me Chakshurastu, both eyes, left to right. Om Karnior me Shrotramastu, both ears. Om Bahor me Balamastu, both arms. Om Urvor me Ojostu, both thighs. Om Anishtani Mengani Tanustanva Me Sahasantu. Prithvi Pujanam
So once we have established in harmony within ourselves, now we start establishing the harmony with the being around us. And the first to pay respect to is the earth. That earth gives everything, but all the things we have done is only to take it back from her. So it is our idea to return it back to the Prithvi. Prithvi is the mother, and so we will do the Prithvi Pujan, and with an idea that in harmony between us and the land around us is being established. So we will do the mantra from here, and one of you, Mihir, you could possibly do it for all. With the mantra, so put the water, flower, rice, and also do the pujana. Dhanyavad Shri. Om Prithvi Tvaya Dhrita Loka Devi Tvam Vishnu Nadrita Tvancha Dharay Mam Devi Pavitram Kuru Chasanam. Chandan Dharanam. Everyone knows the purpose of the chandan, so we will do the mantra, and everyone on their right or left hand side across the opposite would do it for the other person. Once everyone has taken, we will do the mantra from here. ॐ चंदनस्य महत्पुण्यं पवित्रं पापनाशनं आपदां हरते नित्यं लक्ष्मीस्तिष्ठति सर्वदा लक्ष्मीस्तिष्ठति सर्वदा. कलश पूजन. सो वी स्टार्टेड विद इंट्रा पर्सनल हार्मनी विद इन आवर सेल्फ, देन वी अप्रोच द इंटर पर्सनल हार्मनी बिटवीन अस एंड द बीइंग्स अराउंड अस विद द पृथ्वी. Now we are going for intergalactic harmony, that between our planet and the other planet there should be harmony. And Kalash represents the universe. The idea is to have the harmony, balance everywhere. That's why when you are doing the Shanti part, you are asking for the Shanti even in this space, even in the stars, even in the, all the galactic planets. That is the idea, that we start with this harmony, balance and intercommunion established. Then we enter into the sanctified act. So we'll do the mantra for Kalash Pujan, and Astha you could do, Treya you could do for everyone. Perfect, no problem. Shreya you could do it for everyone. Om Tattvayami Brahmana Vandamana Tada Shaste Yajmano Avirvehi Aedamano Varuneha Bodhyurushagvam Saman Vayu Pramoshihi ॐ मनो ज्योतिरजुषता माजस्य बृहस्पतिर्यज्ञमिमं तनोत्वरिष्टं यज्ञग्वं समिमं दधातु. ॐ विश्वे देवा स इह मादयन्ता मों प्रतिष्ठ. ॐ वरुणाय नमः. वरुणम् आवाहयामि स्थापयामि ध्यायामि गंधाक्षतं पुष्पाणि धूपं दीपं नैवेद्यं समर्पयामि. ओम कलशस्य देवताभ्यो नमः. ओम कलशस्य मुखे विष्णु कंठे रुद्र समाश्रितः मूले तस्य स्थितो ब्रह्मा मध्ये मातृगणा स्मृता कुक्षौ तु सागरा सर्वे सप्तद्वीपा वसुंधरा ऋग्वेदोऽथयजुर्वेद सामवेदो यथर्वणः अंगैश्च संहिता सर्वे कलशन्तु समाश्रिता अत्र गायत्री सावित्री शान्तिपुष्टिकरी सदा त्वयि तिष्ठन्ति भूतानि त्वयि प्राणाः प्रतिष्ठिता शिव स्वयं त्वमेवासि विष्णुस्त्वञ्च प्रजापते आदित्या वसवो रुद्रा विश्वे देवा सपैत्रिका त्वयि तिष्ठन्ति सर्वैपि यतः कामफलप्रदा त्वत्प्रसादादिमं यज्ञं कर्तुमीहे जलोद्भव सानिध्यं कुरु मे देव प्रसन्नो भव सर्वदा.
प्रसन्नो भव सर्वदा।
दीप पूजनम, दीप इज अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग सिंबल फॉर वेराइटी ऑफ रीजन्स। वन, इट इज अ सिंबल ऑफ ऑप्टिमिज्म। वेन एवर वी हैव गॉट एनी डार्कनेस, बैड थिंग इन द लाइफ, लाइट कम्स इन वॉट एवर फॉर्म, एंड द उल्लास एंड एवरी थिंग इंस्यूज। इट इज ऑल्सो ए सिंबल ऑफ डिटर्मिनेशन दैट यू नो नो मैटर वॉट हैपन्स, स्मॉलेस्ट दीपक, इट नेवर थिंक्स दैट ओके देर इज अ डार्कनेस इन ऑल ओवर द प्लेनेट, आई बींग सच ए स्मॉल थिंग वॉट कैन आई डू। It never thinks in that manner. It thinks, okay, whatever small I am, howsoever small I am, let me do something about it. And it is also a sign of samarpana, that, you know, when burning itself down, it is burning itself down to make the bring the light. It's not thinking that, okay, my existence would be gone in bringing something pure here. So that is the idea of the Deep Puja. We do it with that feeling, and Roshni, because Roshni also means the light, would be the right medium to do the Deep Pujan. We will do the mantra from here, beta, and you can do it, and also you could also offer the flower petals, water and everything. Om Agnir Jyotir Jyotir Agni Swaha, Suryo Jyotir Jyoti Surya Swaha, अग्निर्वर्चो ज्योतिर्वर्चः स्वाहा, सूर्यो वर्चो ज्योतिर्वर्चः स्वाहा, ज्योतिः सूर्यः सूर्यो ज्योतिः स्वाहा। देवावाहनम, देव मीन्स डिवाइन पावर्स, एंड द वर्ड देव एक्चुअली हैज गॉट थ्री मीनिंग्स इन हिंदी। वन हु हैज गॉट पावर टू गिव, वन हु हैज गॉट अथॉरिटी टू गिव, वन हु हैज गॉट फीलिंग टू गिव। So people may have the power, may not have the authority. May have the authority, not the feeling, they do not want to give it. But when everything is there, that personality is called Deva. So we are inviting those powers, starting with the Guru, Gayatri and all other powers to come here. And now when we are entering into the second phase, so we have started the purification, called as the Shatkarma, sanctification, establishing the harmony. Now this is the right time to call for the divine powers. So all of you are anchors in your programs, you know, when the stage is set, everything is ready, you have done the dip, then you start inviting the chief guest, guest of honor, that okay, now you should come and speak. So this is the time to invite the deities who are right for this act. We will do the mantra from here, and Astha you could do for Guru and Gayatri. Without Astha there could be nothing. So I think the Astha is the single most element needed to have the spirituality and giving yourself to the Guru and God. So we do the mantra from here, and Astha you could do on behalf of everyone. Gurudev's Pujan, Ma Gayatri's Avahan. Om Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Eva Maheshwarah, गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। अखण्डमण्डलाकारं व्याप्तं येन चराचरं तत्पदं दर्शितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। मातृवत् लालयित्री च पितृवत् मार्गदर्शिका, नमोस्तु गुरुसत्तायै श्रद्धा प्रज्ञायुता चया। ओं श्री गुरवे नमः। आवाहयामि, स्थापयामि, ध्यायामि। ओम आयातु वरदे देवी त्यक्षरे ब्रह्मवादिनी, गायत्री छंद सांग मातः ब्रह्मयोर्निर्नमोस्तुते। ओम श्री गायत्री नमः। आवाहयामि, स्थापयामि, ध्यायामि, ततो नमस्कारं करोमि। ओम स्तुता मया वरदा वेदमाता प्रचोदयन्तां पावमानि द्विजानां आयुः प्राणं प्रजां पशुं कीर्तिं द्रविणं ब्रह्मवर्चसं मह्यं दत्त्वा व्रजत ब्रह्मलोकम्। Now we will continue inviting all the deities here. The mantra would continue from here for 2 months or so, 2 minutes or so. Sorry, 2 months is quite a long time. 2 minutes or so. And I hope to actually do it for 2 months, but we will do it for 2 minutes, and all the deities would be invited. ओम अभीप्सितार्थ सिद्ध्यर्थम पूजितो यः सुरासुरैः सर्वविघ्नहरस्तस्मै गणाधिपतये नमः। सर्वमङ्गलमाङ्गल्ये शिवे सर्वार्थसाधिके शरण्ये त्र्यम्बके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तुते। शुक्लाम्बरधरं देवं शशिवर्णं चतुर्भुजं प्रसन्नवदनं ध्यायेत् सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये। सर्वदा सर्वकार्येषु नास्ति तेषां मङ्गलं येषां हृदयस्थो भगवान् मङ्गलाये तनो हरे। विनायकं गुरुं भानुं ब्रह्मा विष्णुमहेश्वरान् सरस्वतीं प्रणम्यादो शान्तिकार्यार्थसिद्धये। मङ्गलं भगवान् विष्णु मङ्गलं गरुणध्वजः मङ्गलं पुण्डरीकाक्षो मङ्गलाये तनो हरे। त्वं वै चतुर्मुखो ब्रह्मा सत्यलोकपितामहः आगच्छ मण्डले चास्मिन् मम सर्वार्थसिद्धये। शान्ताकारं भुजगशयनं पद्मनाभं सुरेशं विश्वाधारं गगनसदृशं मेघवर्णं शुभांगं लक्ष्मीकांतं कमलनयनं योगभिर्ध्यानगम्यं। वंदे विष्णुं भवभयहरं सर्वलोकैकनाथं वंदे देवमुमापतिं सुरगुरुं वंदे जगत्कारणं वंदे पन्नगभूषणं मृगधरं वंदे पशूनां पतिं वंदे सूर्यशशांकवहनिनयनं वंदे मुकुंदप्रियं वंदे भक्तजनाश्रयं च वरदं वंदे शिवं शंकरं। ओम त्र्यंबकं यजामहे सुगंधिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वंदनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षीयमामृतात्। दुर्गे स्मृता ऋषिभीतिमशेषजन्तौ स्वस्थै स्मृता मतिमतीव शुभां ददासे। दारिद्र दुःखभयहारिणिका त्वदन्या सर्वोपकारकरणाय सदार्द्रचित्ता। शुक्लां ब्रह्मविचारसार परमा माद्यां जगतव्यापिनीं वीणापुस्तकधारिणीं अभयदां जाड्यान्धकारापहां। हस्ते स्फाटिकमालिकां विदधतीं पद्मासने संस्थितां वंदे तां परमेश्वरीं भगवतीं बुद्धिप्रदां शारदां। आद्रां पुष्करणीं पुष्टिं सुवर्णां हेममालिनीं सूर्यां हिरण्यमयीं लक्ष्मीं जातवेदोम आवह। कालिकां तु कलातीतां कल्याणहृदयां शिवां कल्याणजननीं नित्यं कल्याणीं पूजयाम्यहं। विष्णुपादाब्जसंभूते गंगे त्रिपथगामिनी धर्मद्रवेति विख्याते पापं मे हर जाह्नवी। पुष्करादीनि तीर्थानि गंगाद्यासरितस्तथा आगच्छन्तु पवित्राणि पूजाकाले सदा मम। ब्रह्मा मुरारी त्रिपुरांतकारी भानु शशिभूमिसुतो बुधश्च गुरुश्च शुक्रः शनिराहुकेतवः ग्रहा शान्तिकरा भवन्तु। गौरी पद्मा शची मेधा सावित्री विजया जया देवसेना स्वधा स्वाहा मातरो लोकमातरः। धृतिस्पुष्टिस्तथा तुष्टे वात्मनः कुलदेवता गणेशेनाधिकाम्येता वृद्धौ पूज्याश्च षोडश। कीर्तिर्लक्ष्मीर्धतिर्मेधा सिद्धि प्रज्ञा सरस्वती मांगल्येषु प्रपूज्याश्च सप्तैता दिव्यमातरः। नागपृष्ठसमारूढं शूलहस्तं महाबलं पातालनायकं देवं वासुदेवं नमाम्यहं। क्षेत्रपालान् नमस्यामि सर्वारिष्टनिवारकान् अस्यागस्य सिद्ध्यर्थं पूजयाराधितान् मया। सर्वदेव नमस्कारम्। So we did the invitation to all the devatas. It's time to greet them. They have already arrived to your door. So it's time to open the door and of your heart, of course, and then invite them inside. Do the mantra here and Varchas can do on behalf of everyone. Om Siddhi Buddhi Sahitaya Sriman Mahaganadipate Namaha. Om Lakshmi Narayanabhyam Namaha. Om Uma Maheshwarabhyam Namaha. ओम वाणी हिरण्यगर्भाभ्याम नमः। ओम शची पुरंदराभ्याम नमः।
ओम माता पितृ चरण कमलेभ्यो नमः, ओम कुल देवताभ्यो नमः, ओम इष्ट देवताभ्यो नमः, ओम ग्राम देवताभ्यो नमः, ओम स्थान देवताभ्यो नमः, ओम वास्तु देवताभ्यो नमः, ओम सर्वेभ्यो देवेभ्यो नमः, ओम सर्वेभ्यो ब्राह्मणेभ्यो नमः, ओम सर्वेभ्यः तीर्थेभ्यो नमः, ओम एतत् कर्म प्रधान श्री गायत्री देव्यै नमः, ओम पुण्यम पुण्याहम दीर्घमायुरस्तु। षोडशोपचार पूजनम।
After invitation, after their arrival, it is time to actually treat them nicely. You start offering something, someone comes to your house, water, other things, you start offering. So it is time to offer that. Shodas means 16, Upchar means the ways. So with 16 ways we are going to treat them. Rakesh would help Parchas to do it on behalf of everyone.
Om Sarvebhyo Devebhyo Namah. Avahayami Sthapayami Asanam Samarpayami पाद्यम वाटर, पाद्यम समर्पयामि, अर्घ्यम समर्पयामि, आचमनम समर्पयामि, स्नानम समर्पयामि, वस्त्रम समर्पयामि, यज्ञोपवीतम समर्पयामि, गंधम विलेपयामि, अक्षतान समर्पयामि, पुष्पाणि समर्पयामि, धूपम दीपम नैवेद्यम निवेदयामि, तांबूल पुंगी फलानि समर्पयामि, दक्षिणाम समर्पयामि, सर्वा भावे अक्षतान समर्पयामि, ततो नमस्कारं करोमि। ओम नमो स्वनंताय सहस्रमूर्तये सहस्रपादाक्ष शिरोरुवावे सहस्रनामने पुरुषाय शाश्वते सहस्रकोटि युगधारिणे नमः सहस्रकोटि युगधारिणे नमः।
All the divine powers, including Parampuja Gurudev, Paramandaniya Mataji, Gayatri Mata, all the remarkable powers of this planet are here, of this universe are here. Now it is time to do the Swasti Vachan. So we have established purity inside, sanctity in the place, invited them, invoked them. And now it is to ask them to do words for our protection. So when we touch the feet of our elderly, they give us the ashirvad that you do well in your life. And this is the same thing. So we are treating the gods with respect and they are giving us the blessings in return. So we will do the swasti vachan. Swasti means kalyan, and kalyan means not only of this life but for all other lives. What we can see, what we cannot see. All these things should be purified, prosperous, in harmony, beautiful, sanctified. So we will do that with the Swasti Vachan. The mantra would be done from here, and it is the right time to do the mantra of Swasti Vachan when the protection is also being ensured by Devangji, and we will do the Swasti Vachan. Have the Pushp and Akshat in your right hand, place it like this. All of you can do it. It has not an act of one person to represent, it's for everyone to do. So you do. And then after the mantra is over, you can offer it in the plate that is, would be provided by Rakeshji to you. So mantra would continue from here.
Hare Om Gananam Tva Ganapati Gvam Avamahe Priyanam Tva Priyapati Gvam Avamahe Nidhinam Tva Nidhipati Gvam Avamahe Vaso Mam Aham Jani Garbhadama त्वम जासि गर्भधम्मा। ओम स्वस्ति न इंद्रो वृद्धश्रवाः स्वस्ति न पूषा विश्ववेदाः स्वस्ति नस्तारक्षो अरिष्टनेमिः स्वस्ति नो बृहस्पतिर्दधातु। ओम पयः पृथिव्यां पय औषधीषु पयो दिव्यन्तरिक्षे पयो धाः पयस्वति प्रदिश सन्तु मह्यम्। ओम विष्णो ररटमसि विष्णो विष्णप्त्रेस्थो विष्णो स्यूरस्ति विष्णो ध्रुवो अस्ति वैष्णवमस्ति विष्णवेत्वा ओम अग्निर्देवता वातो देवता सूर्यो देवता चंद्रमा देवता वसवो देवता रुद्रा देवता आदित्या देवता मरुतो देवता विश्वे देवा देवता बृहस्पतिर देवतेन्द्रो देवता वरुणो देवता ओम द्यौ शांतिरंतरिक्षगम शांति पृथ्वे शांतिराप शांतिरौषधय शांति वनस्पतय शांतिर्विश्वे देवा शांतिर्ब्रह्म शांति सर्वगम शांति शांतिरेव शांति सामा शांतिरेधि ओम विश्वानि देव सवितर्दुरितानि परासुव यद्भद्रं तन्नवासुव ओम शांते 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 सर्वारिष्ट सुशांतिर भवतु।
रक्षा विधानम्। रक्षा मीन्स प्रोटेक्शन, सिक्योरिटी, सेफ्टी। विधान मीन्स द प्रोसेस। In our scriptures, we do not have four directions, we have got 10 directions. Every 45 degree, there is a direction above, there is a direction below. So we are asking that, okay, all the divinity, all the divine powers are here and they have given us the blessings. They should also ensure the safety of the place. They should also make sure that nothing wrong, evil, bad should enter, not only in these premises but in the lives of the people who are taking part. We'll do the mantra and Prakhar would do on behalf of everyone. Thank you, Prakhar.
Om Purve Rakshatu Varaha Agniyam Garunadhvaja Dakshine Padmanabhastu Nairityam Madhusudanah Paschime Chaiva Govindo Vayavyam Tu Janardanah उत्तरे श्रीपतिः रक्षेत् वैशान्यां हि महेश्वरः ऊर्ध्वं रक्षतु धाता वो यधोनन्तस्य रक्षतु अनुक्तमपि यतस्थानं रक्षत्वीशो ममाद्रधिक् अप्सर्पन्तु ते भूता ये भूता भूमि संस्थिता ये भूता विघ्नकर्तारः ते गच्छन्तु शिवाज्ञया अपक्रामन्तु भूतानि पिशाचाः सर्वतोदुषम् सर्वेषां विरोधेन यज्ञ कर्म समारभे।
सो आफ्टर इंश्योरिंग द प्रोटेक्शन वी हैव ऑल्सो टेकन द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ भगवान शिव, लॉर्ड शिव, दैट एनी वन ऑफ नॉट द राइट माइंड सेट, ऑल द भूत प्रेत पिशाच, दे शुड नॉट एंटर, दे गो एज पर हिज डायरेक्शंस, एंड विद दैट फीलिंग ऑफ प्रोटेक्शन वी आर स्टार्टिंग द यज्ञ कर्म. Now, the fire would be invoked. So I would ask Vartika on behalf of everyone to light the fire, which is again the right combination to happen. And it's happening, all the things are happening at the right time with the right people. So we will do the mantra, and with the mantra Vartika could light the fire, could light herself.
ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः द्यौरिव भुम्ना पृथिवी ववरिम्णा तस्यास्ते पृथिवी देवयजनि पृष्ठे अग्निम् मन्नाद् मन्नाद्याया दधे अग्निम् द्यूतम् पुरो दधे हव्यवाहमुपब्रुवे देवाम् आसादयादिह ॐ अग्नये नमः आवाहयामि स्थापयामि ध्यायामि गंधाक्षतम् पुष्पाणि धूपम् दीपम् नैवेद्यम् समर्पयामि.
अग्नि इज द ब्रिज बिटवीन दिस एंड द अदर कॉन्शियसनेस. सो वी बिकम यूनाइटेड विद द डिविनिटी, द दैट वर्ल्ड दैट इज नॉट सीन बाय दीज आईज, एंड दैट वर्ल्ड एग्जिस्ट्स इवन इफ वी आर नॉट एबल टू सी इट. Our phones talk to each other. We are unable to see the rays, but message reaches from one phone to another. It reaches from one place to another, and that is the idea that we have invited the fire with that purpose, the bridge that is between this and the cosmic consciousness. So we will do the Gayatri Stavan now, and I will only use the first 2 mantras and last 2 mantras for the Agni Stavan, Gayatri Stavan, and we will do the mantra from here. Om Yanmandalam Deeptikaram Vishalam Ratna Prabham Tivramanadirupam Daredra Dukha Kshaya Karanam Cha Punatumamta Saviturvarenyam Yanmandalam Devaganai Supujitam Viprai Stutam Manavamuktikovidam तं देव देवं प्रणमामि भर्गं पुनातु मां तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं यन्मण्डलं ब्रह्मविदो वदन्ति गायन्ति अच्चारणसिद्धसङ्गा यन्मण्डलं वेदविदस्मरन्ति पुनातु मां तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं यन्मण्डलं वेदविदोपगीतं यद्योगिनां योगपथानुगम्यं तत्सर्ववेदं प्रणमामि दिव्यं पुनातु मां तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं पुनातु मां तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं पुनातु मां तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं
अग्निप्रदीपनम् Agni Pradipanam, Agni is already lighted, but to give speed to the fire and also for it to spread all across the domains, we do the Agni Pradipanam. As a symbolic, I will ask Priya to do it on behalf of everyone. Use the flowers and petals, and you can leave it in the tray that's been given to you after the mantra is finished.
ॐ उद्बुद्ध स्वाग्ने प्रतिजाग्रहिं त्वमिष्टापूर्ते सग्वं सृजेथामयं च अस्मिन् सदस्ते यद्युत्तरस्मिन् विश्वे देवा यजमानश्च सीदत समिधाधानम्
आर द स्पेशल 4 मंत्रा होते द सिंबल ऑफ 4 इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वेद माता गायत्री हैज गॉट 4 faces. She is also the mother of 4 Vedas. We have got 4 ashrams, Brahmacharya, Grahastha, Sannyasa, Vanaprastha. We have also got 4 pillars of Dharma, Dharma, Artha, Kammoksha. 4 is there. It's 4. So we would do the 4 mantra ahuti, special mantra ahuti, before we do the Gayatri mantra ahuti. And 4 people could be selected, and Priya is one of them, Prakhar, Shreya and Mihir, you one after, so that other person who are sitting close to them give the hand to them. So it could be that way, so that Varchas you could join Prakhar, Shreya, Roshni could actually give hand, and Astha could give hand to Mihir. So, but you have to do it one after one, because I think we have got only 4. So first time Priya and Vartika they would do, and then Prakhar, it's in the same sequence. So you have to wait for the 3rd month, 4th month.
Om ayanta idma atma jata vedastene dasva vardasva cheda vardaya chasman prajaya pashubhir brahma varchase nana dena samedaya swaha idam agne jata vedase idam namama ॐ समेधाग्निं दुवस्यत धृतेर्बोधयता तिथिम् अस्मिन् नव्याजुहोतना स्वाहा इदमग्ने इदं न मम ॐ सुसमिधाय शोचिसे धृतं तीव्रं जुहोतन अग्नये जातवेदसे स्वाहा इदमग्ने जातवेदसे इदं न मम ॐ तं त्वा समिदभिरङ्गिरो धृतेन वर्धयामसि बृहच्छोचायविष्ठय स्वाहा इदमग्ने अङ्गिरसे इदं न मम
जलप्रसेचनम् जल इज द सिम्बॉल वाटर इज द सिम्बॉल ऑफ शीतल का कामनेस दैट अग्नि वाइल इज अ सिम्बॉल ऑफ द फायर लाइट प्रखरता ऑल दीज इल्यूमिनेशन प्यूरिफिकेशन It also needs to be controlled, and that is why actually the fire pit is this way. You know the gramophone, if you want to increase the reach of your voice,
it is inverted upside down so that it could go to the longer region. That's the reason fire pit is also like this. The Yajna Kund is also this way, upside down. It could go to the maximum distance, but a controlled fire. Uncontrolled fire can take the whole cities out. We already know in Canada. Also in India, it's the same problem right now. But controlled fire takes whatever we need to take to the right direction, to the right audience. So with that feeling, we would do the Jal Prasechanam in four corners, and Rakesh ji could do it for everyone.
ओम अदितेनु मन्यस्व इति पूर्वे, ओम अदितेनु मन्यस्व इति पश्चिमे, ओम सरस्वतेनु मन्यस्व इति उत्तरे, ओम देव सवितः प्रसुव यज्ञं प्रसुव यज्ञपतिं भगाय दिव्यो गंधर्वः केतपुः केतं नः पुनातु वाचस्पतिर्वाचं नः स्वदतु आज्याहुतिः.
Ajahuti could be done by Priya on behalf of everyone with the ghee. Ajya means love, affection. Priya also means the same. So we do the ahutis with the ghee, we do the ahutis with the dhrit, and we are doing these ahutis literally from our heart. We are doing with our right sentiments. The sentiments and the emotions have got more power than anything else. People can communicate with each other even there is no word involved. And we are doing the same thing. We are using our emotions for these ahutis to reach to the right deities, right powers.
Om, Om Prajapataye Swaha, Idam Prajapate Idam Namama, Om Indraya स्वाहा इदम् इंद्राय इदम् नमः. ओम अग्नये स्वाहा इदम् अग्नये इदम् नमः. ओम सोमाय स्वाहा इदम् सोमाय इदम् नमः. ओम भूः स्वाहा इदम् अग्नये इदम् नमः. ओम भुवः स्वाहा इदम् वायवे इदम् नमः. ओम स्वह स्वाहा इदम् सूर्याय इदम् नमः. इदम् नमः इज द मेन फीलिंग दैट इट्स नॉट माइन, इट वाज नेवर माइन, हाउ कैन इट बी माइन टुडे. ऑल बिलोंग टू द डिविनिटी एंड वॉट एवर वी टुक फ्रॉम द डिविनिटी वी आर रिटर्निंग बैक टू देम. इदम् नमः, इट्स नॉट माइन, इट वाज नेवर माइन. सो नाउ वी विल डू द गायत्री मंत्र होते ही एंड गायत्री मंत्र होते ही फॉलोड बाई महामृत्युंजय मंत्र होते ही. We will do it together, and everyone, I think, knows the Gayatri Mantra. We will do it together from here.
We will do 11 and Gayatri Mantra Hoti, 11 Mahamrityunjay. When the last month would be there, the pitch would be higher.
Om Bhur Bhuvah Swah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yonah Prachodayat Swaha. Idam Gayatri Idam Namama. ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वारेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा. इदं गायत्री इदं नमः. ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वारेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा. इदं गायत्री इदं नोम. ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वारेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा. इदं गायत्री इदं नोम. ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वारेण्यं भर्गो
देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः सवितुर्वरेण्यं देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं ण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा इदं गायत्री इदं नमः ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा इदं गायत्री इदं नमः ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा इदं गायत्री इदं नमः ॐ भूर्भुवः स्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा इदं गायत्री इदं नमः महामृत्युंजय मंत्राहुतिः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः ॐ त्र्यम्बकं यजामहे सुगन्धिं पुष्टिवर्धनं उर्वारुकमिव वन्दनान् मृत्योर्मुक्षेयमामृता स्वाहा इदं महामृत्युंजय इदं नमः
सृष्टिकृत होमः
सृष्टिकृत मीन्स् स्वीट् एण्ड् वी डू इट् फार् प्रायश्चित् प्रायश्चित् मीन्स् टू थिङ्ग्स् Prayashchit means one thing is the confession that we may have done something wrong, knowingly and unknowingly. And second thing is to ask for forgiveness is not the right word. Ask for constant presence in the life that, okay, we did it, but, you know, unknowingly we did it. So we do the Sushtikrit Homa with that feeling as the Prayashchit Vidhan. So with the mantra, it would be done, and Roshni and Astha could do it for everyone. ओम यदस्य कर्मणो त्यरीरिचम यद्वा न्यूनम इहाकरम अग्निष्टत सुष्टकृद्यद्यात् सर्वं सुष्टं सुहूतं करोतु मे अग्नये सुष्टकृते सुहूतहूते सर्वप्राष्टाहूतीनां कामानां समर्धयित्रे सर्वान् कामान् समर्धयत् स्वाहा इदम् अग्नये सुष्टकृते इदम् नमः पूर्णा होते है. पूर्ण मीन्स कंप्लीट, एंड दिस इज अ यूनिक कॉन्सेप्ट इन आवर सेटिंग दैट वी बिलीव्ड एवरीथिंग इज पूर्ण. देर इज ओनली वन कॉन्शियसनेस, डिवाइन कॉन्शियसनेस दैट इज परवेसिव टू ऑल सेटिंग्स. इट्स एवरीवेयर. इवन इफ यू टेक पूर्ण आउट ऑफ पूर्ण, स्टिल पूर्ण लेफ्ट. इवन इफ यू टेक कंप्लीट आउट ऑफ कंप्लीट, स्टिल कंप्लीट लेफ्ट. दैट इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट ओके वी आर, इफ वी आर रिफ्लेक्शंस ऑफ द डिवाइन देन वी आर रिड्यूसिंग द डिवाइन. इन फैक्ट Divine is everywhere. So the idea is that one that completed everything should also complete this process, and with that feeling you do the Purnahuti. Meher would do it in behalf of everyone. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Purnardarvi Parapata Sapurna Punarapata Vasne Vavikrina Vahaishamur Jagvam Shatakrato Swaha Om Sarvangvai Purnagvam Swaha Om Sarvangvai Purnagvam Swaha Om Sarvangvai Purnagvam Swaha Vasudhara. Two people need to stand to do the mantra. Vaso means ghee, dhara means flow. So to ensure the constant flow of the dhara, so that, you know, our this act of yajna shall reach to the pinnacle. It should reach to the final point. Vartika and Prakhar can do it behalf of everyone. ॐ वसुः पवित्रमसि शतधारं वसुः पवित्रमसि सहस्रधारं देवस्त्वा सविता पुनातु वसुः पवित्रेण शतधारेण सुप्वा कामधुक्षः स्वाहा. नीराजनम आरती. टाइम टू से गुड बाय टू डिविनिटी. Graced us for such a long time with such a gracious presence. It's our way to say goodbye with a bleeding heart that, you know, you are going, but although we are sad, but of course, you know, we would like you to have your presence throughout our lives and have all the dimensions. So we'll do the aarti from here, and Shreya has got Jaramdin, and Shreya should take the Shrey of this, definitely, of doing it for right for everyone. Om Yam Brahma Vedanta Vido Vadanti Paramam Pradhanam Purushas Tathane Yeshtavu Gatikaranam Ishwaram Vatasmai Namo Vegna Vinashanaya. ॐ यं ब्रह्मा वरुणेन्द्र रुद्र मरुतः सुनवन्ति देव्यैस्तवै वेदै साङ्गपदक्रमोपनिषदै गायन्ति यं सामगा ध्यानावस्थित तद्गतेन मनसा पश्यन्ति यं योगिनो यस्यान्तं न विदुः सुरासुरगणा देवाय तस्मै नमः देवाय तस्मै नमः. एवरीवन.
वन शुड टेक द आरती.
Dhrit Avagranam. Dhrit means ghee, and it's to use it for transdermal absorption, also for our protection, also to remember the message. You can take seat back again. Also to remember the message of the yajna, which is to live a life of selflessness, and just to remind us that why we were using Dhrit as the main symbol throughout.
ओम तनुपाग्नेसि तन्व मे पाहि. ओम आयुर्दाग्नेसि आयुर्मे देहि. ओम वर्चोदाग्नेसि वर्चो मे देहि. ओम अग्नेयन्मे तन्व आ उन तन्व आप्रिण. ओम मेधां मे देवः सविता आदधातु. ओम मेधां मे देवी सरस्वती आदधातु. ओम मेधां मे अश्विनो देवा वादताम पुष्कर स्रजो भस्म धारणम.
यू कैन अप्लाई दिस फर्स्ट. Bhasma Dharanam, we use the ash and you touch it four places. Look at Rakeshji, where it needs to be touched when we do the mantra.
Om Trayasham Jamdagniti Lalate. Om Kashyapashu Trayashmiti Grivayam. Om Yadadveshu Trayasham Dakshan Bahamule. Om Tannosu Trayashmiti Hidey.
Shama Prarthana, asking for forgiveness that okay, we have done. We are not very competent in saying the mantra. May not be perfect in saying them, but we have got the right heart. So we are saying that we did it with the right heart. Give us the blessing, give us the guidance throughout.
Om Avahanam Najanami Naivajanami Pujanam Visarjanam Najanami Kshamaswa Parameshwara Mantrahinam Kriyahinam Bhaktihinam Sureshwara यत् पूजितं मया देव परिपूर्णं तदस्तु मे यदक्षरपदभ्रष्टं मात्राहीनं च यद्भवेत् तत्सर्वं क्षम्यतां देव प्रसीद परमेश्वर यस्य स्मृत्या च नामोक्त्या तपोयज्ञक्रियादिषु न्यूनं सम्पूर्णतां याति सद्यो वंदे तमच्युतं प्रमादात् कुर्वतां कर्म प्रच्यवेताध्वरेषु यत् स्मरणादेव तद्विष्णो सम्पूर्णस्यादिति श्रुति सम्पूर्णस्यादिति श्रुति.
साष्टांग नमस्कारः. सो नाउ इट इज टाइम टू से बॉन वॉयज टू डिविनिटी टू हैव ए सेफ जर्नी and return back, and we do with the Sashtang Namaskar. We do with our full pranam to divinity, and I think you may have limited space. I will do it for on behalf of everyone, and you can do just the namaskar.
Om Namo Svanantaya Sahasramurtaye Sahasrapadakshi Shiroruvave Sahasranamne Purushaya Shashvate Sahasrakoti युगधारिणे नमः. सहस्रकोटि युगधारिणे नमः.
शुभकामना. शुभकामना इज द शुभ इज आस्किंग फॉर गुड एंड कामना इज द डिजायर इज टू एक्चुअली विश फॉर दैट. सो वी आर डूइंग दैट बेस्ट विशेज वेल विशेज फॉर एवरीवन. एंड द ब्यूटिफुल थिंग दैट वी से इन द मंत्र that even the people who never took part, even the people who opposed this act to ever happen, they should also take the benefit of it. Not only us, but everyone. Everyone on this planet should take the benefit of it. So we do the Shubhakamana. You know how to do it. We do it together.
Om Swaste Prajabhyam Paripalayantam Nyaye Namarge
नमहीन महेशाम गोब्राह्मणेभ्य शुभमस्तु नित्यं लोका समस्ता सुखिनो भवन्तु सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामया सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चिद् दुःखमाप्नुया श्रद्धा मेधां यशः प्रज्ञां विद्यां पुष्टिं श्रियं बलं तेज आयुष्यमारोग्यं देहि मे हव्यवाहन देहि मे हव्यवाहन। पुष्पांजलि एवरीवन शुड टेक सम फ्लावर पेटल्स राइस इन देयर हैंड राइट हैंड एंड देन आफ्टर द मंत्र ऑफर इट इन द सेम प्लेट। इट्स द एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ आवर फीलिंग ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट टू द डिविनिटी फीलिंग ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट टू दिस एक्ट। ओम यज्ञेन यज्ञमय जंत देवास्तानि धर्माणि प्रथमान्यासन तेहनाकं महिमानः सचन्त यत्र पूर्वे साध्या सन्ति देवा। ओम मंत्र पुष्पांजलिम समर्पयामि। शांति अभिसंचनम। वी आर रीचिंग टू पेनल्टीमेट एक्ट ऑफ दिस यज्ञ। शांति मीन्स पीस ट्रैंक्विलिटी कंटेंटमेंट। And in this mantra, we are not only asking for peace in all dimensions, like I said earlier, even to the space. We are also asking that no arisht, nothing bad should ever happen. We are asking for both things, that okay, we did this act. No bad, nothing should happen to all the participants here. Also the birthday person, Shreya, and also to everyone. That nothing like that should ever happen in anyone's life. ओम देव शांतिरंतरिक्षगम शांति पृथ्वे शांतिराप शांतिरौषधय शांति वनस्पतय शांतिर्विश्वे देवा शांतिर्ब्रह्म शांति सर्वगम शांति शांतिरेव शांति सामा शांतिरेधि। ओम शांति 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 सर्वारिष्ट सुशांतिर्भवतु। सूर्यार्क ध्यानम प्रखर कुड डू इट। सूर्य इज द सिंबल ऑफ प्रखरता इल्यूमिनेशन एंड प्यूरिफिकेशन सो ही कुड डू ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ एवरीवन दैट वी डू द अर्घ्य दान टू भगवान सूर्य। ओम सूर्यदेव सहस्रांशो तेजो राशे जगतपते अनुकंपाय मां भक्त्या गृहाण अर्घ्यम दिवाकर। ओम सूर्याय नमः आदित्याय नमः भास्कराय नमः। प्रदक्षिणा। नाउ वी टेक ए सर्कल अराउंड द मंत्र टू रिमाइंड अस ऑफ द यज्ञ कुंड टू रिमाइंड अस दैट व्हाट संकल्प वी हैव टेकन हियर। वी हैव टेकन द संकल्प ऑफ लीविंग समथिंग बैड इन आवर लाइफ। वी हैव टेकन द संकल्प ऑफ डूइंग समथिंग गुड इन आवर लाइफ and that purpose should go with us when we are doing this almost the last mantra of the yagya ceremony. We can stand on our place and do it exactly where we are from your right to the left clockwise. Om yani kani cha papani gyata gyata kritani cha tani sarvani nashyanti pradakshinayam pade pade. To do anti-clockwise again. Visarjan, I think you can stand and we can do the Visarjan. Visarjan is to say a emotional, sentimental goodbye to Bhagwan Yagya, that he should return back to his original place and then continue giving us the direction, support, blessings, protection all the time. We'll do the mantra from here and all of you could take the rice in your right hand, rice in the left hand, but sprinkle it from the right hand. With the mantra. ओम गच्छत्वं भगवन अग्ने स्वस्थाने कुंड मध्यतः हुतमादाय देवेभ्य शीघ्रं देहि प्रसीद मे गच्छ गच्छ सुरश्रेष्ठ स्वस्थाने परमेश्वर यत्र ब्रह्मादयो देवा तत्र गच्छ हुताशन यान्तु देवगणा सर्वे पूजा मादाय मामकी इष्ट काम समर्थ्यर्थं पुनरागमनाय च पुनरागमनाय च। जय 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 नेक बनेंगे नेक बनेंगे
हम सुधरेंगे
युग सुधरेगा युग बदलेगा सफल हो सफल हो सफल हो सदा जलेगी हम घर घर में जाएंगे नया जमाना लाएंगे हमने पाया हमने खाया हमने पहने हमने पाया देश हमारा हम करेंगे व्यक्ति के निर्माण से त्याग और बलिदान से एक समान सफल हो सफल हो पूर्ण हो पूर्ण हो पूर्ण हो उज्ज्वल भविष्य उज्ज्वल भविष्य वेद मातरम विश्व मातरम देव मातरम शांति शांति। सबको धन्यवाद। थैंक यू टू एवरीवन।